Hello, hello, hello. Today is January 12th, 2021. What you see here is what we call in physics coupled oscillators. They are both pendulums. The top pendulum can do this. And the whole system is attached to this bar and can go like this. Coupled oscillator, two pendulums. I started this pendulum last night when I went to bed around 11 p.m. It's now 7:40 a.m. in the morning and it's still oscillating. And the question, of course, you've guessed is, how on earth is that possible? Now, I cover pendulums that are connected to each other, coupled pendulums, in my 803 lectures. But those cases are simpler. Identical pendulums are then attached to each other. I calculated for two pendulums, even for three. I will show this again to you in an hour from now. First, I want you to see the time. This is a very special clock. If you look at the upper part, you see it is 7:40 a.m. Well, you can't tell it's a.m., but it is. And the bottom is the swinging pendulum, which, as you perhaps know, is very classic in the 17th century, because this swinging pendulum has a very accurate period. And that's what drives this clock upstairs. It may puzzle you how that is possible, because they are not even connected. That's a separate issue. Okay? So, about an hour from now, I will show you again this pendulum. It refuses to stop, which is a gross violation of the conservation of energy. Because as it oscillates, there is always friction at the bearings, and of course, even air drag friction. It ignores that. It keeps going. So hold on, and about an hour from now, I will show it again. This is my mother. This picture was taken about 45 years ago. Here you see my wife, Susan, with her mother, who is no longer alive, and with her brother, Paul. Oh, by the way, this is a Buddha. I am not a Buddhist. It's a present from one of my friends, a very nice present. He is a Buddhist. I often burn this candle, but no, I am not a Buddhist. I am an atheist. It's now almost 8:30, maybe 8:25. No change. It's still going. How on earth is that possible? as I mentioned earlier, I started this coupled oscillator, coupled pendulums, two pendulums, around 11 p.m. last night. It's now more than 9 hours later, and it's still going. So the top part can oscillate like this, and the bottom part, which is connected to the top part, oscillates like this. Admittedly, there is extremely small amounts of friction here and there, but it's not zero. And there's air drag. So it has to stop. Tell me what's going on. Have a nice day and take care. And of course, we will be friends. Till death do us part. That's the best I can offer you.